Pathfinder. A maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Ron.
What the...
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder. Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ted are inbound to your location.
Ted and that thing? Son of a...
Ted, watch out.
Can they break through the glass? Alright, let's help our friends.
Look sharp! That thing is out there.
And the cat? Everything's grounded until they're gone.
Wow, there's still a lot of these guys. What does it say? Anointed? Anointed. I actually used dodge there. Proud. Nice combo. Thank you. Anointed over there. Down. Oh crap. Up these explosions. I see him back there. Damn it. Gotcha. Got a baddie over there. There's the thing that was... Oh my god. Oh crap, up there.
Reload!
Oh, it shoots crap at me? You're in my way, dude. Well, that's not doing any... That's not doing anything to him. Well, I can't go through there. I'm trying to find another way around. Get him from behind. I don't know if he can even come in here, this thing. Well, he runs pretty good when he wants to. Oh, crap. Of course he can come in here. He was in here. You missed. Ah, you hit. Win. wait, what happened? I clicked something. Frame rate hits. This one's out of... I'm thinking the pistol doesn't even harm it. I'm thinking we need Matok, which means we need to get more consumables, which will be over here. Oh, crap. Dead? Yeah, great. Okay, guys, sorry to say this, but I don't know if it's just because I'm not really good. I'm not the best at shooter type games. I'm going to have to bump this down to easy, I think is the name of it. Gameplay, casual. Not narrative, casual. Less shooter experience? I mean, I have shooter experience, I'm just never got that good at shooters. And this game, I don't know, at least for me, it's a lot harder than Mass Effect 2 and 3. So, just checking. That's controls. Casual. Sorry, guys. I actually played this battle like 4 times already, and I'm getting overly frustrated. And just so you guys don't have to see me die over and over again and do things over and over again, and for me to not so get so frustrated that I have trouble talking. We are going to make it casual.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Yeah. Not my...
Override! Close it!
Not my first,
Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder. Whoa!
Not my first choice.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
Oh, there it is already. But we're gonna be over swarm. We're gonna swarm with these guys. Get off of there. Oh, I'm getting out of here. See ya.
Look sharp. The thing is out there.
Now it's right here with us. Oh, crap. See, we're all surrounded here. Whoop. Jets. I think I'll still have enough challenge, guys. Alright. Oh, they're fighting? That's cool. It destroyed one of those anointed guys. Bonus. Is that a feature of casual? Missed. Oh! No! 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 Jets! Oh look, that fiend is like so much easier. Yeah, sorry guys. The fiend, I was hardly making any damage on him. Yeah, I'll have more fun with it this way. I was getting really frustrated. Bye! Boom. I know, I don't think that gets through shield. Can I grab one of those things? Can I pick it up?
Frag on the way.
Just wait till it gets close. Oh, I can go up here. I didn't know I could go up here. What'd you say? And what's beeping? My reload warning thing? Oh, hi! See ya! Or... yeah, see ya. Is that it? Wait, there's one. Oh, he's hiding back there. So clever. Damn it. Just staying back there. Oh, he's running from cover to cover.
Clear?
Oh, I leveled up.
We're clear. No wonder Site 2 failed. Resilient or not.
Hope you guys aren't too disappointed about the casual. Just never been the greatest at shooters. Alright, let's get some ammo. Which I did. Okay, well, we didn't look around in here. But yeah, it's funny, I played through Mass Effect, well, the first Mass Effect, on casual. Probably would have got the hang of it eventually, because I really got the hang of combat after a while. And 2 and 3 really wasn't much of a problem. Yeah, I already looked at that, and the thing was still there. Yeah, we can't actually look at this stuff. I made the little circles go away, that's good. Okay. So, remains of, something. Iraq fluid sac? Sacks inside Iraqs contain a fluid used to suspend delicate electronic components. The standard synthetic alternative is in extremely short supply. Iraqs can be hunted in the wild for their fluid sacks. Fluid sacks can also be purchased from certain merchants. It's not from this big-ass thing, is it? Renderable plates. The tissues of these animal plates can be rendered into a variety of adhesives and lubricants at a fraction of the cost of producing synthetic equivalents. Atai, Irocs, Torgs, and Galorns can be hunted for their plates. Plates can also be purchased from certain merchants. Okay. Instead of having take all with a list, they should have the list and then take all as one of the bottom buttons. That makes more sense
like
to me.
Looks like a war zone, according to survivors.
We were in it.
We get attacked from all sides. It was a massacre.
Why are you whispering? So we were just in here. Oh, what about this console?
Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing.
Hmm.
This must be the project they were salvaging at Site 1. A way to fight the cat.
We could finish it.
All components at Site 2 had security tags, compiling possible nav points.
Wow. Something tells me we're going to be down on this planet Eos for quite a while. Oh, he's a component. Some kind of shielding. or something.
Got a component for Site 2's project.
Like a solar panel, maybe? Okay, so it's a component. Just don't know what kind of component. Guys, we keep finding more stuff down here.
You'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining. Not a lot left behind for a massacre. What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the cat? Sure as hell hope not.
That the cat would remove the bodies? Auxiliary hydro pump jack. Reciprocating pump jack. Auxiliary water transfer status. Cycling dry. Part of the standard outpost infrastructure that would have enabled significant resource capture and transfer. I see. Oh, more remains. Overdrive pack. Immediately reloads all weapons, recharges all powers, and temporarily boosts accuracy and damage reduction. Reloads all weapons and recharges all powers. That's pretty neat. I'm gonna take it. Not equip it. I want to unlock those other what do you call it, slots. Let me see this. Cool. Now we just need to get close enough, get an enemy close enough to be able to blow that stuff up. I am so tempted, I just can't. I can't see over this. Get away from the cover. Seriously? I want to use this as cover, but not... It doesn't look like it's that high. I thought it would be a really big explosion. It wasn't that bad. Oh, more remains. Bioelectric infusers. I guess I need to be searching for these remains. I already scanned that. So I'm gonna scan it again. Unless we're gonna scan this thing. Nope. Let's just see if there's any more remains around. No, not really. Right.
Not sure what's worse. This or dying slow, like promise.
Happy thoughts, Liam.
Happy thoughts. Oh wait, we got a thingy over there. Oh wait. Am I that far out of it? Get it. I didn't even notice. There we go. That's outside. Is that another way in? Let me just run through here. Oh, we're still in it. We're still fine. Okay. Oh, no. I haven't been over here. Another dead... I guess that's a human. Or Turian? No, sorry, duh. See? The crest. Oh, I can scan, oh. Wait.
Nexus not send a retrieval team for the bodies?
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there. Too many? Lexi, update Nexus records on Yalar Thysa and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If she's got family, they deserve closure.
Okay, I need
to... We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what she started.
They have a lot to talk about, everything we find. So we have to scan that Turian then. Complex organism, 100% Asari. except no substitutes. No vital signs. Cause of death, bruises and gunshot wounds from Ket weaponry. DNR matches initiative member Ilar Thiza, or Thiza, however they set up. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. There's more stuff to look at. All right. Can we open this? We can open that. Is this just
another... I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Oh, this is where his memory is. Good. You're knocking stuff over. You're very restless over there. So how do I tell him to... Yeah, go ahead and do that. Do I need to go back up to him first, I guess? Outgoing message. Happy birthday, Emily. How's it feel to be 28? I'm sorry I can't be with you, but I hope you live it up with your friends on the Nexus. Go wild. Did you get my gift? I built the kennel especially for him. I know he can't replace Buster, but they say if you raise an Addy, I don't know how to say that, from a pup, it'll bond to you for life. Is this our new version of Varin? Give him a good name for me, and talk me up so he knows I'm on your good side. I hope you have a birthday as amazing as you are. Next year we'll celebrate together. You, me, and the little scrapper. I love you, Esther. Transfer denies. Transfer request denied. I don't know why that doesn't go away. Remetus. I received your request. I apologize, but a transfer is impossible at this time. I understand your sister was on the Turian Ark and that you'd like to be out there looking for her, but with no contact from Natanis since our departure from the Milky Way, your efforts would be wasted. The initiative needs you here on Eos, researching methods to sustain viability. Your work is important for us all. You'll have to be patient and wait for word of Natanis to surface. Addison. Just checking in. Hey, kiddo. Hope everything's going okay down there. Rumors are spreading about the unfriendly locals, but I know it's nothing you can't handle. Just wanted you to know the thing we talked about last week is happening. Sloan gave the sign tonight. We're doing it tomorrow. If it all goes as planned, I'm bringing you back here to celebrate. If not, well, it's been fun. No regrets, right? Stay safe out there. Talk to you soon. Colt. Okay. I wonder what they talked about last night. Okay, so I guess for that memory I have to get back up to him then, to, s.a.m. Yeah, we hadn't been in that area. Is there a door down there? Can I look? No.
Surprised the Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos. You know what they say, third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
There's a lot of chatter, I like it. Just random stuff. Oh, we've got that one already. Oh, what's all that? Oh, the gates. We got all this already, we've been over here. I don't think I've been up here, have I? It's like a landing pad. What's this? Scan our own vehicle. Okay, I guess there's nothing else to find around here. I've got stuff, ammo. Investigate the strange signal. Murder evidence. Oh, on the other side, this is a lake. This is the other side of that lake. I want to go to the murder evidence. Alright, see if we can get ourselves out of this bind. I want to see something. Just saved. Can we go through water? Well, here we have all-terrain mode. What's that thing, all-terrain mode? I don't have that. Oh, right, we can level up. All-terrain mode makes me think, yeah, we can go in water. So I guess we want to keep that on at all time. I don't know if there's a, you know, a reason to have it off. Oh, so it's the other mouse button. I'm liking throw so far. And pull. I didn't even use it yet. I guess that's number 3? I'm not even sure. Recharge speed. I have 2 points. Yeah, I'll upgrade both of these. Boop. Okay, Cora can level up as well. Whoops. Meant to hit. She has 4 points. What if we go... Yeah, charge after all. Damage and force. Plus 20% damage and force. And for the 1 point, how about... Shield boost. Oh, we can't. Oh, we need 18 skill points invested in her first. Okay. And Liam. I guess we all level up at the same time. 4 points. I'm liking his frag grenade. I wish I could make him use it more often. I have 2 points. Overload. Oh, wait. I need more points invested in him. How about military training? Focus? That's 2 points. So he has 1. How about defense? I bet we can't use it. Oh, we can. Okay, cool. That was max shields I just did. 20%. Okay, so... I guess this is all terrain mode. Maybe that'll help me get over stuff like mountains easier. Alright, well, I just did all that stuff, so in case we die... Press save. I don't really know if you're supposed to be doing this. New location discovered. We just get bumped back. We need a weapon for this. I just
imagine
run you over.
Leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here.
Oh, they spit
so
at us too, these
you.
Things.
And then...
This time will be different. Right. This is our element.
Did we kill it? I guess we did. I guess we killed it. Oh wait, there's something ahead. It's another one of those things. I'm running it over quite a lot.
We're all clear.
We are? Did we kill it? 46 credits. Nice. Can't beat old-fashioned credits. It's gone. Did someone shoot it as soon as we got out, or did we finally kill it? What the hell is this thing? Nothing scannable. AR barrel 1. Greater velocity and impact. Bloop. Bloop. Oh yeah. What else? What else is there to find, Jordan? Besides crabby things. What? I'm trying to get to that, do you mind? Leaving the mission area. Well, I guess we can't get in here, because we'll be leaving the mission area. Oh, that was barely anything. So, there's nothing around here for us to find except for those things, those materials. Technically, we're inside the whatever this pond is. So we still need to go this way. Alright, so we need to get back in. This was just, you know, some stuff. Some stuff on the way to the other stuff. I can't get in from any from the rear. That's big. We need to go there. But I want to go back and see what's the murder stuff. So I go around this way then. No, the other way. Because then we got components on that side too. So we need to go around that way. Coming through. One side. We need to get through resilience somehow.
Look out for anything big and hungry.
Big and hungry. Don't leave the mission area. Don't leave the mission area. Oh crap, I don't want to be in this. Yeah, this is like all terrain mode is much better.
He died protecting this outpost, and we left him.
We'll make it right, William.
This thing screaming? Was that thing screaming because I hit it? There's probably a much easier way around, but...
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
It's okay, we're inside this thing.
Pathfinder, that body. A scan might help us figure that out.
Oh, right. Can I get back into the safe levels? Here we go.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
I wanted to scan that Turian. Is that what she's talking about? Oops. He's not up here. He's back. Oh, there.
Radiation levels increasing.
Operational Mayor West, Porter M.
Pummeled to death.
Hit well, a blunt force trauma. This.
The cat have nasty pets. West, Porter M. Get that, Lexi?
Yes, Pathfinder. Records updated.
I'm trying to go around this. So how do we get back
detecting
to...
above normal.
Yes, yes, yes.
Radiation levels.
I think that's the one I saw. We need to get back to the lake, though. And I'm not sure how from here.
It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap.
I got up. Oh, C to boost.